Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Billy here. Getting ready to play some more Red Dead. My fan. Oh, it's a rock. Shit. Well, that was a dead man. No, not quite. Oh, I can't get to him. No. Don't let me. He's like glitched where he's at. Can't get to him. No, I can't kill the damn horse. Oh, looks like I'm gonna have to. That sucks. Damn it. Well, that's sad. I'm gonna have to kill him. What's going on, Dark Skull? Damn, that sucks. So I'm gonna have to rope another horse. Steal somebody's. Ain't that a bee? I have to make sure I get some of those revivers. There are things to revive. What the hell? Oh, I'm gonna have to steal somebody's horse. So sad. Yeah, I know. There's a place called Strawberry, Arizona. Is that this called Strawberry? Yeah, it is.
Come on in. Just arrived.
That's right. Damn. That horse is gonna. All right,
Hello,
see you in a
sir.
second.
I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como.
Make sure. Settings.
Briscoe, heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. You got any dynamite?
you can hold them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Few times. What the fuck was that? Retry this. Like, what the shit?
Let's go! Where are we going? Making a house?
God, I don't have it now. What the fuck? I don't even have my pistol in.
We really should get out of here.
Calm yourself, woman. Like I said, I need to...
Damn, motherfuckers useless.
They had something of mine. My guns. I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town.
You have really lost.
Oh my god. Put him down, drop. Let's go get him. Come on. Don't let me run past this, by this door. Don't want to let me run up to this door at all. That's annoying. Kill him.
You want to get out of here, don't you? Reckon it's time we got out of here, Morgan. Now you want to get out of here? How many of these sons of bitches are there?
Oh, shit, knock me out the damn way.
You don't have much choice.
Get on, get on. One bullet left. God, I gotta go hit up the HQ.
Is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time.
Yes, you will. We'll be thanked profusely.
She's got your back for some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm down
giving you a holster.
Hey, what's going on, KP?
Thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
Off and holes. That's weird.
Damn, I'm out of bullets. Not again.
That's crazy. That's it for this one. While escaping, kill all mounted llama within 50. Jesus, all mounted. Oh. Can hit us. Health.
Yep.
You do a whole bunch. Only $300 on my fucking head again? No way. $300 bounty. I got no $300. Damn it, I just paid a $300 bounty. I'm good. Same old, same old. Rob this train. Not a little bit.
Hey, that ain't right.
Sorry, this is a robbery.
Help me!
I already got a $300 bounty on me. I might as well try to get my money for it.
Thank you.
get back on it. Man, that gun didn't aim for shit. What the fuck? Yeah, that was horrible. What the fuck? I was like, I aimed right at him, and I was like, I shot twice. He's like, the fuck, does he have armor? The train didn't have shit either. That was the worst part. I got, like, canned food. Oh, I don't want to use it right there. Fuck. Shit. I shouldn't release it. Looks like that. Oh, the horse is spotted.
It's all right, girl. Yeah.
I hate that mission gave me that bounty.
No witnesses.
Oh, that can't
be. Yeah.
Campsite. Oh.
Hey, you're okay, girl. Sorry, girl. Easy there.
Gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please. I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these. Hey, what the hell?
Look what we got here.
I shouldn't have asked for help. Jesus!
So, what you got for me?
Body of water.
Comfortable enough for you, girl?
What the hell?
Son of a whore!
Damn, I got no choice.
Oh, you son of a... Another witness? It's gonna be really bad. Let's see if we can drown this poor bastard. Let's see if you float. He's dead. Oh, he's dead.
Let's make this quick. I'm a busy man.
There we go. So I guess he can't really drown. Or maybe I just didn't have cut him free.
Come on, girl. Yeah.
What's your gun? Oh, shit. I don't have very much ammo.
So, what do you think?
I think we're fine.
Fine?
Well, given the circumstances.
I heard things got nasty on that ferry.
You could say so.
And that won't lead to more repercussions?
Eventually, yeah. But like I said, we will keep moving.
We're heading east, Dutch. There's not so many places to hide this way.
We will think of something. We always do. You always do. I need you strong now, my brother.
I'm trying.
Big man!
Play some poker.
Hey, Arthur.
What you want?
What you doing, Tilly?
Nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
That's right, nothing. You're useless. You're worse than useless. You're a parasite. You're a worm. Ridiculous. Get ready.
But I don't want to work, Miss Grimshaw. I don't feel right.
I don't care what you feel, girl. Get ready! These girls, Mr. Morgan, it's a shame they weren't princesses in fairy tales.
Well, it looks like they found their fairy godmother.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan!
Yes, Reverend?
Do you think the Pinkertons are finally gonna kill us?
Perhaps.
I'm so worried.
Sure.
forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Okay. Yeah, I will.
This'll help the stew.
Just make sure it goes into the pot, and not your pocket.
Well done, Mr. Morgan. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Play some poker for fun. I need to find where Texas Hold'em this. Or I mean blackjack.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Would you mind if we talk later? I've got a lot on.
Of course. I'm really sorry.
I wanna jump on the fucking horse. Alright, they need to fix that. It said I led them into the base. I was on a fucking train that was going by the base. Or by the camp. It wasn't even close to it, though. Like, yo. So, don't do anything anywhere near the base at all. That is... Look, let me see. Look, this is where our base is. Here's the railroad track. So, the second they went by... Oh, no, they seen our base. Like, what the... I didn't lead them back. What the fuck? It's all on the trees and shit.
Yeah.
I don't know. Like I said, if I actually was getting chased and led them right back here, that makes sense. But this is a fucking giant mountain right here. You can't see shit in this brush. I went by in the train and it said, that's the buggy. I went by right here in the train. It's like, oh, they see the headquarters. What the fuck do they see? Trees? That's bullshit. That is bullshit. That we're good. That they need to fix that. We should be a little further away.
Here, just a little.
Now, that ain't gonna lie in your pocket, no.
He's had the bandana on.
This is it for me.
I have a 9/8 high.
How about that? Can.
High 6, oh my god, only 7.
There we go.
Shit.
Okay then. Okay, yes.
I got an ace again, oh my god.
I know, it ain't too exciting.
Ain't you a timid thing?
Oh, I need one more club. One more club.
Here.
Hell in blazes.
I'll take the risk.
Okay.
One club, one club. Give me a club, give me a club.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
Ain't getting much more from me.
Scared we're gonna bleed you dry?
Club one more.
I'm all in.
88 cents. Yeah, he's got something. God, I just needed one more, yeah! One more club.
Can't get better than this.
Keep.
Check.
Might look a little, but it's a lot to me.
I know you've got I'll something call. Real good.
Fine then.
Okay.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah.
Not what I expected. That.
Like I wouldn't have had.
Ain't gonna turn my nose up at that.
Near the end of my rope with these losses.
What are you still sticking around here for?
All right.
Six and a two, son of a bitch.
No.
I'll check.
How's that look then?
No wager, no reward.
Crap. That looks healthy enough to me.
I'm calling your bluff.
Here's what I'm holding.
So damn close.
Oh!
Oh, for God's sake!
I'm happy as a can of clams.
Jeez, ain't that too bad. You just keep your pants on.
Let's see what each of us is made of. On the inside, I mean. I'll call.
It's slipping through my fingers.
Not good.
Cool, you're fun.
Sitting out again? Why don't you take a chance? Nah.
Anyone actually playing here?
God.
Looking good. Yeah. Here we go. All right. Let's play. My luck has turned.
That's why you're rich.
Forgive me. It's all I can afford.
Yep. Here's that.
I'll see you.
Call. All right. Why not?
I better go. Oh,
shit. I'm just hoping for Ace.
Look at this one.
Ah!
Yes, yes, yes. Come to me.
Well, that worked.
Here we go.
Now, how in the hell did you get to doing that?
I'm a call.
Check.
I don't think.
I ain't rich, so I won't pretend
to be. I'm not wasting my time if that's the take.
I'll take everything I can get.
Eight did come up.
Good.
I check.
Oh, my.
I'ma play slow.
Damn it.
Things beginning to look up. That's as it
Damn,
should.
Damn, they didn't even
Come
try.
Here.
I have 3 2s. Fuck.
Fold.
All right then.
That's something.
Okay. No.
Yep.
check, I think.
What have we here?
Y'all see that?
I got...
That's
very
right,
little.
Boys. Woo-hoo!
I can't believe this shit.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
That was all he had.
Yes! Now we're talking.
He deserves that one.
Okay. Yep.
Check.
Yeah. I'll check. Checking.
Are you seeing this?
I got nothing.
Look ye and laugh. A loss is a loss.
Huh. This is good. Good. All right, I'm back. Some fools have all the love.
You're real exciting. Real exciting.
Playing like that don't get you nowhere.
Huh. That it?
No.
Okay, then.
This is just getting cruel.
Man, you're real unlucky, ain't you?
Sounds good.
Oh, damn it all!
You really that dull?
Damn it.
Check for me.
I'll take the risk.
I see the check.
I reckon all in.
Oh, you ain't playing around.
You got something. You're just too scared to play with the big boys. Ha.
There.
Look! Look at this!
What the hell?
Wouldn't like to be you right now.
That's it!
Oh, that's a decent hand.
Damn.
This is what I was waiting for.
Bye. Well, there went $3.50. I got smacked. I need to find Blackjack. It's the only game I haven't played. Exit. Oh, I'm not done.
I think I've won enough.
That was
I ought to head out.
Be safe now.
I think I'm calling it quits.
There's something for you.
All right.
I have bad beats and I have fair beats, and they both smart the same.
There a reason you don't want nobody seeing your face?
Nothing for you to worry about.
Hello.
Huh?
So many people on that damn road.
Thank you.
my god. This is broken right now. Are you shitting me? Who wants the fucking horse? Oh my god. You gotta do such a wide turn right there. Turn this way. Turn. This is annoying as shit. Go, go.
Seems to be in order. I'll take it. Here you go. So long. This is a tight ranch. Folk here got no time for masks.
Let's go, girl.
Welcome back. Quite the bounty you acquired, ain't it? We'll make sure New Hanover gets word of this.
Thanks, mister.
I don't remember how to play dominoes. Oh, my news.
Oh, I don't like the looks of you.
What in
Give
hell?
Give me all you got, Stay mister.
Right. I ain't looking. Ooh.
I heard enough.
I ain't.
God damn it, just get out of here.
Now that's Jesus!
This is oh, no, no. My poor
girl. The damn thing.
What in heaven's name is going on?
Yeah.
you might be interested in this.
Looks fine. I'm buying. Don't spend it all at once. See you again soon.
Okay, okay. Be famous, go back and get another stagecoach. Oh my god, there's another stage. I don't even need the mask on. Shit. I don't even think I need it. Hey, my damn bounty, I have to have that mask on.
Always nice to see a returning face. You're paying it all off then. Good for you, I guess.
Thanks for your assistance.
We'll run back.
Thank you.
I have no idea.
Tree folk.
That's what they're saying.
I ain't got no. Problem about getting the law.
He ain't fit to be around decent folks.
Oh, shit. Damn it, I'm getting the law.
You take care.
That was uncalled for.
Help, please.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Take it out. Right there. What the fuck? What's with this? Let us get past. So many damn wagons. powerful horse stimulant. Just the characters up front. Didn't say horse fencing, just says fencing now. Son of a biscuit. Say that in the night.
Okay, girl.
Do us.
Come on, girl.
Just passing through, that's it.
Running hella fast. Yeah, pull up the fucking bow. That wasn't the one. Probably gotta go quiet for them too. And I went in way too quick.
They all came in like this. Handsome skin, yes, sir. How many of these you killed?
Thanks for your help.
done stirring the pot? I won't begrudge you, long as you behave.
Hey, that area ain't for you. And this shop ain't the place for your tomfoolery.
Here, I can sell them.
All right, let's just keep things nice and friendly.
Sand coming back here after stealing from me. You try that again and see what happens. Quickly, what is it? What do you want?
Let's have a look.
Got it.
Come on, why don't you just pick something and move? Carry it with pride.
This should be fun.
Hey, wait! Get back! Now that's off limit.
See ya.
You're the shit fire!
Good day. Come on in.
Hello, sir.
Sir?
You best act more civil than last time you was here.
Had to get some meat.
Excuse me, but I need some money. I fought in the war. I fought for you.
What are you wearing that mask for? Looking for trouble?
I wonder if there's a way to rob the bank at nighttime.
Can I get a few things?
Good for nothing, cheating bastard!
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
I'll be damned.
Shit! Fair and square my ass!
Heard me. Fair.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
What the hell, you cracked in the head or something?
Keep me out of whatever you're planning.
Come on, ladies.
You'll need to remove that mask.
Okay, then. There.
Now that I can see you, what can I help you with?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Fine then.
Oh, I hear you out there laughing at me. Oh, just go the hell away!
I don't think that'll be bad. I'm good.
I show your face. All your money now. Don't make me ask twice.
I don't think this calls for a gun.
I want y'all quick off the mark.
Okay, well, no need to get heated over this.
You're looking up. Don't you move a muscle. Have it.
Go get him, it's all over.
You're gonna die in this town.
Right
knee.
Oh,
they're gonna make us
move.
How the fuck do you rob the bank? With dynamite? $40 bounty, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? How the fuck did they know it was me? I had my mask on. That is annoying as fuck. A mask doesn't do shit. So when I do it, I have to wear that. Fuck me, how much is it going on? Oh man, that sucks. That mask doesn't do shit. That thing is useless. Supposed to, yeah, that doesn't do anything. Supposed to hide your things. Like, I don't know if that one does it better. That didn't work.
Idiot.
Well, isn't that just
isn't it good to be out of that goddamn snow? Why are you so chipper? We're gonna be good. We are gonna be great. Faith, my son. Faith.
Come on, stop talking to him. It's getting annoying.
Can't wait to taste this.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Camp. So one thing is very annoying. Walking around the camp and then when people start talking to you and you want to do something.
Oh,
I'm gonna try casing the bank out this time. I don't know what I can't I have. That bounty now.
Said bear down on your auger, or I know you struck all. Things went on and on for a week. My auger machinery got the
HP. Oh.
New revolver, eh? Come out.
I get enough money now to get the stupid bounty off.
Look at what we snagged! Dutchie's dog's body! I told you he'd show!
Any fucking Deadeye whatsoever.
I'm a man. Can you hear me?
You.
Yeah, your boy's all right.
Thank you. Come on, get out.
Yep.
This is too much.
Kill them all, loot them all. I wonder if you can, yeah, it's like, you can make it go down anymore. Like, damn, from, I actually went down a lot just from those three people. Usually it only goes down like once for that whole thing. That was weird. Feed him the damn cracker. Oh, they're feeding it to him. Like, feed him the cracker.
What the hell's wrong with you?
funeral all the way down the hill, really? Come on. That was horrible. I was even going slow, like, what the fuck? You clumsy fucking cowboy bastard. Clumsy cowboy, what the shit? Like, how the hell did I went as slow as possible? Like, even I think in Grand Theft Auto, it would be quite that bad. Like, I don't know, there's a couple things they need to update and fix on this damn game. I know that, it'll be perfect. Like, I can't put away my weapon right now. Unless... Come on, you horse, come on. This is one thing that is annoying too. It's I have to go to this damn horse to get all your items. You don't have it on you, you're screwed. Witness.
Let's go, girl. Yeah.
Pretty good. Horror wolf. Damn. The fuck did I get a good one? Kill him by
come
one
on.
Shot? I don't know.
Yep.
go. Oh, what the heck? Ow. God, it's kind of frustrating. Oh my God, what witness? How the fuck do they witness? They need to change this. He witnessed it from that far away. I have to change. Fucking chase this dude down.
What the hell?
Oh my God. God damn. Hit him. I hate not having dinner.
Yeah.
Jesus, did I not hit him? Oh my God, the thing took off. They need to fix something on this game. My mask isn't doing dick. Like my bounty, unless the bounty was the same. I was gonna say it was like, 'cause I have the mask on. Shit. Like it's supposed to keep you covered, so they can't see your face. But it's not doing it.
rediscovery of theology.
Gentlemen!
Shell of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path. The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
I'm not a very cultured man. Forgive me, please.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir. I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
Who are your heroes?
I have no idea. Turtles. Yeah, turtles. Hey, you love turtles? I love them too. Turtles.
Jamie knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind!
Chelonia.
Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way!
You pop up out of nowhere? Sorry!
They're just using you! Telling you what you want to hear!
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yep. For Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute!
Far enough away, I can't get him.
Just stop and let's talk about this.
I was doing just fine by myself.
Go. Come on, you ain't stupid. You can see this is crazy.
You're the crazy one.
Come on, Jamie. Your sister's worried about you.
This is none of your damn business. Warning you, Arthur Morgan.
Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Lightly grab the meter. What the fuck? Like, I barely tapped R2 and it already started
Arthur, I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Now calm down. Let's go see your sister.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, yeah. Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Yeah. Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say? Jamie, he's a good father, a nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something. All right, go work in an orchard.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
You're nervous about seeing her, aren't you?
Watch it!
Jamie! Jamie! Come home! Please, Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Howdy.
In 2 minutes.
Here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends. Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to. All right. You smell that?
This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
Well, already.
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need... him alive. That's an important point. Alive. I got it. Okay, girl. Benedict Albright?
No, sir.
Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just... my mother's real sick. Oh! Well, if that's the case, it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up.
Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk.
There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy.
He's gonna jump in the water.
He only wants you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. Oh, you saved me.
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life.
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump.
Or what? You can't shoot me.
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here.
Bye, friend.
Really do not like you.
Am I going the wrong way? I don't know. He's that way. I can't see shit in that view though. Deep water caused them to fall from time to time. Okay.
Sir. I think I must be suffering from exposure. I seem to keep blacking out.
You do see.
seem to keep blacking out.
Oh, sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical
gonna
man.
Need all your money.
A healer.
Hey, man, well, you got a big problem.
It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
Paying you more? Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Over at the hotel. Someone brought some new girls into town. Caused quite a stir.
19 of them once. Well, buffalo, not redskins. Don't know how many redskins killed, but they deserved it. They weren't Christians, so I sent them to hell.
You all on your lonesome?
Should have thanked me.
Nope.
Plenty more fish in the sea, honey.
Should thank me.
Nobody stopped me drinking. Man, that last drink was one too many.
You are
ain't
a flower.
No Wild West no more around here.
Ain't
nothing. Yeah. Nothing nice. Some more goddamn American.
Gunsmith getting held up.
More goddamn shot. More goddamn Christy women in men's clothing and women in women's clothing thinking
hungry,
they must thirsty, be men.
Or both.
She's calling the flesh king. Decent. My God. Look at you.
Lady.
Oh, I felt sick.
Ready?
And wait.
Well, look who it is. Hope you cleaned up your act since last time.
You won't hear a peep out of me, I swear.
Gotta be a way to rob the bank. Under dynamite. TNT down there. Yeah.
Ladies, I am ready.
Ouch. Hello.
You know me.
Howdy. I'm gonna enjoy robbing you, tough guy. Hand it over.
Now that's a bad idea. No, my heart. I'm gonna rob him.
Somebody's had a few. Man knows how to hold his drink.
Can't even talk.
So when we getting back out there? That man. Feeling like there a confession, friend.
Just give it time.
Yeah, well, anyways. I got a real thirst for some action. Well, alcohol in action.
Don't think I've seen you in town before. You just arriving in these parts?
That's it! It's over for you!
I thought I'd seen it.
There's nowhere left for you to run!
There ain't no shocks to me either.
Jesus!
I hope you're wearing the mask to save us from something ugly.
You're up against the Otriscals now!
Hey, what the hell?
That all you got?
Okay then, gentlemen. Fire!
Keep them coming!
What'll it be then? Goddamn cheating bastards.
I see something.
Gotta wrap that thing. I wasn't left to blow that door open. How many sticks of dynamite do I need? If put two on.
Go to hell!
Me. I have the damn mask just so they know it's me. Have my fucking horse. I need a horse, damn it.
Come on, a bit more.
Goddamn fool out of myself.
We've done that before.
I know.
You'll get us out of this.
We are out of this.
We need to keep out of it.
So what do you think?
We need to make some money and find ourselves an escape route, same as usual. But we are making money. And we will find an escape. We are gonna be okay.
I agree. We'll get some big money and...
That is what I like to see.
I have a velocity repeater.
I hear you saved Mr. Bell from a hanging.
I'm sorry.
Well, I suppose he'd do the same for you.
Exactly.
We're all in this together, Mr. Morgan. I know you know that.
Of course, Miss Grimshaw.
Grab the bank.
John? Hey, John.
You gonna join us, Arthur?
Miserable sock sack of shit.
Nice gun you got there, lady.
Help! Help me! Jesus cussing Christ!
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
You untie me right now.
What possible reasons
somebody need to hide their face.
God damn it! Somebody help me! I need help! I need help! What the hell?
So, while I got you...
Hope hey, you're ready to
get
die!
Get these ropes off of me!
Damn you to hell! Is it? Easy.
Leg spike.
That horse don't listen.
Will somebody help me out? I was in the army.
Thank you.
Look at me again.
Hey, you
face got
of all the things.
I've never been so insulted in all my life.
I think this might be the dentist one.
Ha 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 ha!
Let's go, girl.
Alright, that doesn't work. He was in the house. Well. Oh, I think that's everything. Everything I can get from here. I don't know, we'll find out. I don't know if it would go in one hit. Guess so. Jesus. Him. I guess I'm shooting him in the head. The cows are too big, the bow doesn't really work. Lop. They ran. Oh, that's funny. Chicken breast. guess I am.
Easy.
Teddy the chicken.
Stay back!
Oh, you. Fucking dog. I don't wanna. Oh, you damn dog. I don't wanna kill you, but. Oh, you. Damn it, I didn't want to kill the dog, but... Oh my god, that guy really just got rid of my way. Can't revive the fucking horse. Are you kidding me? I can't revive him because I don't have the fucking... Where the fuck am I getting shot from? You fucking kidding me? I have to kill my fucking horse now. Because it, I can't revive him. I don't have a horse to revive. That sucks, and this fucking guy steps right in front of me. That's happened more times than... It's happened two times now. Okay, I guess. Kill this horse too. That is so... God. That's so fucked. Because every time I fucking... Remove saddle. Oh my god. This fucking guy gets right in the way as I'm trying to go and it kills the fucking horse. I can't believe that. And then I don't have a horse revive, so I have to kill him. Fucking horses or try to steal somebody's and I'm nowhere around any fucking horse. God, that could have been any worse. That pisses me off so bad. Fucking guy had to jump right in the fucking road. And now I'm gonna be on foot the entire time until I steal somebody's horse or find wild horses. God. That is annoying as shit. There's somebody's horse here. I can steal. Once I find a fucking horse. Yeah, it's gonna be aggravating as fuck. I think I'm just gonna call it. That's so stupid. I don't have to look for a fucking. I come back. Keep running until I hit a town and then steal somebody's horse and then come back and get the saddle. Alright, yep, thanks for watching. Till next time, deuces.